Nah, man, no subliminal, cause they're insecure, they know who they are. Feeling awesome to be black, and I'm working all the competition. Everything that I do is a flex, if you don't get me, not my issue. Slow up for no one to show gun, got the magic in my palm, make them go dumb with them hums.
When you put it like that, like that, like that, like that, you right. Mm-hmm. If you think you got it like that, when I act like that, all right. Mm-hmm. I'm about to have to backtrack, backtrack, back on track. You right. Mm-hmm. You right. You right. You right. You right. You right. Yeah. Already know what you want, so why you keep hitting my phone? Mm-hmm. Thought you was with it before, just wait till I get in my zone. Mm-hmm. Stop all the silly talk. Mama told me never, told me never. Mm-hmm. Certain things to start to pick up on. You cannot trick me, the jig is up. Never know, just like, evidently you don't. No, the boy ain't no chump. Real leader don't say nothing. I'ma roll up, roll up. Then I post up like dumb. When you don't give up, keep it real, girl, quit fun. When you put it like that, like that, like that, like that, you right. If you think you got it like that, when I act like that, alright. I'm about to have to backtrack, backtrack, back on track. You right. You right. You right, you right, you right, yeah. Never ever give the clue what you really trying to get into. Mm-hmm. Both friends wanna come with me, good things always coming through. Mm-hmm. You got your walk out the door, so you show me what that in for. Not trying to mess up the vibe, but you got a corner to five.
Say that she feeling my aura, but never been when it hit her from Aurora. Mm-hmm. Cause she in Salvadorian, they say she working so far. Mm-hmm. Everything going in the corner, girl, until she started feeling too important. Mm-hmm. I couldn't do nothing for her. Before shorty left out the door, she said,
when you put it like that, like that, like that, like that, you right. If you think you got it like that, when I act like that, all right. I'm about to have the backtrack, back on back. You right. You right. You right, you right, you right, yeah. When you put it like that, like that, like that, like that, you right. If you think you got it like that, when I act like that, all right. I'm about to have the backtrack, back on back. You right. You right. You right, you right, you right, yeah.
I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, though ambition flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, was born like this, immaculate conception. I transform like this, perform like this with new weapon. I don't contemplate, I meditate, then off your head. This that put the kiss to bed. This that I got realness. I just killed this, cause it's in my DNA. I got millions, I got riches building in my DNA. I got dark, I got evil that rot inside my DNA. I got off, I got trouble, some heart inside my DNA. I just win again, like Wimbledon I serve. Yeah, that's him again, the sound, the engine in is like a bird. You see fireworks and Corvette tire skirt the boulevard. I know how you work, I know just who you are. See, use a your hormones probably switch inside your DNA. Problem is, all that inside your DNA. Daddy probably snitch, heritage inside your DNA. Backbone don't exist, burn on side a jellyfish I ditch. See my pedigree, most definitely don't tolerate the front. Like been through probably offend you, this is Parler's oldest son. I know conviction, burners, boosters, ballers, dead. Redemption, scholars, fathers, kids and I wish I was fed. Forgiveness, yeah. Soldier's DNA, born inside the beast. My expertise checked out in second grade. When I was 9, on sale motel, we didn't have nowhere to stay. At 29, I've been so well, hit cartwheel in my estate. And I'm gon' shine like I'm supposed to. Antisocial extrovert, and excellent mean an extra work. And absentness, you hurt. And passiveness never struck my nerve. And that's a riff from the pleading's case. The reason my power's here on earth. Salute the truth when the prophets say, I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA.
This is why I say that hip-hop has done more damage to young African-Americans
than racism years. I live about my DNA. This is my heritage, all I'm inheriting. Money and power, the Mecca, Emeritus. Tell me something, you can't tell me nothing. I'd rather do than to listen to you. My DNA not for imitation, your DNA an abomination. This how it is when you in the matrix, dodging bullets, reaping what you're sowing, stacking up the footage, living on the go and sleeping in the villa, sipping from a Grammy, walking in the building, diamond in the ceiling, marble on the floors, beaches out the window, peeking out the window, baby in the pool, Godfather goes, only Lord knows, I've been going hammer, dodging paparazzi, through the cameras, eat it for a daughter's brock, wearing sandals, yoga on the Monday, stretching to the Vanna, watching all the snakes, curving all the fakes, phone never on, I don't care.
Everyone, with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand, set to call the action tonight. As this one gets underway, what's the game plan here for the Jazz?
Well, it's very simple. If they don't slow down Dirk Nowitzki, they have little chance of winning here tonight. What they need to do is, you can't give great players everything, and Nowitzki's a great player, so you have to take away his layups, you have to take away his free throws, and you've got to locate him in transition, because he is deadly behind the three-point line when they find him on the fast break.
There's the whistle. Dallas is shooting 69% from the line this season. First free throw, good.
They knocked that down.
Boy, he misses the second free throw. He goes 1 for 2.
Gobert
adjusts, and Harrison Barnes with a rebound. Trying to take it all in. Barnes with a nasty dunk all over his defender.
Who's got basketball courage? We'll find out when this guy's driving down the lane full speed. Do you stand in front, hold your ground, or do you slide out of the way? Who's got basketball courage?
Screen set nicely. Gets it down low. To the basket, flips it up, sinks it. Nice setup with the entry pass.
That's excellent body control to finish that shot in the paint against great defense.
Seconds now on the 24. Rebound corralled by Favors. You didn't see that pass coming. Takes it right on the head. Matthews on the drive. Off to the line now to shoot two. And he's fouled. Rudy Gobert picks up his first personal of the night.
I really like this play right here. You're a great free throw shooter. Draw the contact and get two freebies.
Hits the first free throw. No back-to-back free throws here. He misses the second. To Hood. Fires for two. Way off. Bad shot by Favors. A pretty entry pass. For two. Rebounded by Sepulocha. Rubio against Nowitzki. 11 seconds remaining on the 24. Count it and the foul. And he'll head to the line with a chance to complete a three-point play.
And he earned the free throw, Mike. He deserves every bit of this three-point opportunity. He reacted perfectly to the contact, gathered his bearings, and got the shot off. Great play right there to earn the trip to the free throw line.
Completes the three-point play. To Nowitzki. Can't hold on to the ball. Comes up with a pretty steal. To Hood. To the paint, throws down the dunk.
And when he gets a head of steam up like that, there's no one that'll step in front, and that led to the dunk.
Nowitzki for two, puts it up, just won't go from point blank range. And he curls in inside. Rubio's unable to bank that one in.
You got to finish with strength in the paint. You can't go up weak like that.
Won't go. And the scoring drought goes over 3 minutes. To Hood. Oh, excellent screen. Ball knocked loose. Here's a steal. To Matthews. Aaron passes and he takes it off the head. Ball knocked out of his hands. He loses control of it. Rep sees the foot on the line. We'll go back the other way. And it looks like we have a little player shuffling going on here. The Jazz get the inbound in here. Looking to do damage in the paint. Oh, quick move, gets inside. Hood, won't go, misses on the banker.
Driving the ball into the paint is the most important offensive tool in the game. He had a great look, he just missed it.
And we're going to have a timeout.
I really disagree with the timeout management by this coaching staff. They allowed their lead to totally evaporate, and now they're behind. And now they call the timeout. They should have done that when they were ahead.
curling in. Howard puts it in. Plus the foul. Chance at a three-point play now with the free throw coming up.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot and now goes to the free throw line.
The kid has had to deal with pressure from so many different angles as a high-profile rookie in this league. Hey, Jeff, what's impressed you most about his composure?
Well, I think in this way, his injury served him well. He took on adversity many years before he had to actually be an NBA player. So the scrutiny he goes under, he is still able to remain humble and grateful for the opportunities in hand. And that was in large part due to having to fight through a tough injury. So it's been impressive what he's been able to accomplish. But I think that's the one aspect the injury helped him.
He curls for the layup. Sweet adjustment, but can't get it to drop.
Listen, sometimes I'd rather watch a guy miss than make. When you see the beautiful athletic ability right there to elevate, switch hands, who cares if he makes it?
Strong at the rim.
Now that's a big man dunk right there, finishing with strength and force.
Slams it down.
That's a sweet finish right there. Dunking the ball with strength and force.
To Ingles. To the basket. Banks it in for two.
Nice layup off the drive to get the easy basket.
Beats his man. Drives inside. Straight down the middle and puts it home.
No wasted activity right there. Took it straight to the rim and finished the layup.
Can't find a way through. The shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. Nowitzki the rebound. Looking to curl in. It's good. To Favors, trying to work it down low. At the rim, and Derek Favors with a nice play. And we'll have a timeout. They want to talk it over.
Good poise, good balance, great finish in the paint against quality defense.
A substitution being made. Throws it down hard.
I love when guys have no regard for contact. Just drove it by the man and finished at the rim.
Excellent feed. Gets a piece of it. Misses the inside shot.
Good job offensively pushing the ball, creating a transition opportunity at the basket. But if you miss those opportunities, it's going to be hard to come back and win this game.
The defense doesn't react. They give up the easy basket after the offensive board.
Pound the offensive board. Get extra possession. Great job in the pursuit of the basketball and then finishing at the rim.
That's good. And one. And an opportunity for the traditional three-point play. One free throw to come.
Absorbs the contact, finishes the shot,
and now works his way to the free throw line.
Able to convert the free throw, and he completes the three-point play. Johnson. And Dallas is caught by the officials. Defensive three-second violation. Scores the free throw. And Tato Sevalosha will get to inbound. Burks the jumper. Can't get it to go from close range. First quarter comes to an end. The Mavs down by two. We'll be right back with more Wednesday night basketball here on ESPN after the break. So a good start to this one. After the first quarter, we begin the second in a fairly tight game. Neither team able to get control.
No, but it was a good tone set by both teams in that they established the way they wanted to play the game here tonight.
Goes to the goal, and it's on to the line for a couple of free throws. Whistle blows. It's a foul.
Look, you got to put yourself in position to be fouled if you're a good offensive player and a great free throw shooter. Take advantage of your strengths. Earn your way to the free throw line.